congeal. The war is over. Everyone's real happy. As for me...
That sword represents our family's honor.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Where did you go?
Zack here.
It's been a while, Zack.
Sephiroth!
Come to Lazard's room.
Alright.
The training room is currently being used for top secret research. Hence, entry is strictly prohibited. It is off limits, even for you, Mr. Soldier. But I, being the coward that I am, cannot muster the courage to enforce this prohibition. Thus, whether to enter or not will be up to you and your conscience.
This isn't for all ears to hear, but the science department was working on making copies of soldier operatives. You remember that operative, Angeal? I believe that his mother was assisting with the research at the time.
Naturally formed materia are extremely rare, but Mako stones are relatively easy to obtain. A Mako stone is crystallized materia. Made of concentrated Mako energy. It doesn't function as materia, but if we process it here, we can make it into materia. Soldier sometimes runs Mako stone excavation missions. You should go sometime.
Every materia is filled with the knowledge of the ancients. The ancients were, of course, our predecessors, and it's said they could converse with the planet. The ancients had knowledge, the knowledge to control the planet's power. This knowledge is what ties us to the planet and creates magic. By the way, it's presumed that the ancients are long extinct.
Yeah. Zack! So, the war is over.
That it is! I'm sure you heard. I ruled.
No, I didn't hear. The company reports don't mention you at all. On TV, they only talk about Sephiroth's bravery.
But Sephiroth was in B unit!
Well, our heroes are chosen by the media.
Dreams crushed. Oh, come on. Cheer up, will ya?
Congratulations. As of this moment, you're promoted to Soldier First Class.
Huh. I thought I'd be happier.
Understandable. Too much happened too fast. Zack, I'm afraid I need your assistance again.
Are you pushing another assignment on me?
My apologies.
Whatever.
I'll fill you in, Zack. But before that, go to the briefing room and change into a first-class uniform.
Are you Zack?
In the flesh.
As Soldier First Class, you are now authorized to use Materia Fusion.
Whoa! So what do I do?
First, open the main menu. You should now be able to select Materia Fusion. Now, try fusing these two materia. That should give you a general idea of how the process works. If you have any questions, just let me know. Are you sure you know enough about materia fusion? Materia fusion is still a new technology. Some combinations and results have not been tried or discovered yet. That's why we want you to experiment. And if you make a new discovery, let us know.
Finished changing?
Yeah, and I picked up materia fusion too.
Then return to my office. I'll brief you on the mission.
Yes, sir.
The company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No. The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course!
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
An intruder.
Where?
Close. Sephiroth, the president. Zack, entrance.
Yeah, you got it. It stopped?
Soldiers here. Thank goodness. Hurry up and deal with that!
That? Go! What is this?
Activating combat mode.
Take that! Oh, yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, thank you.
What was that?
What, you don't know? That was an intruder neutralization mech.
So why was it attacking employees?
It just went berserk. For reasons unknown. There are others stationed, so deal with them.
But I was ordered to go to the entrance.
Thank you.
behind you.
Huh?
Activating combat mode.
Thank you. Did that mech injure you?
Yeah. Pathetic, right? A soldier member getting bested by that thing?
Hey, even soldier members have their bad days.
Well, this is actually one of my better days. I'm really not that good at fighting.
You're a soldier. Suck it up. If you're bad at something, train harder.
Sorry. I'll be going now. For you.
A scream? Is someone in there? Oh. I'm coming! Stay back!
Activating combat mode.
You're not with Soldier, right? What are you doing here?
Well, the science department reserved the training room for the day. And I was just doing some maintenance.
Maintenance, huh?
Alright, you got me. I was slacking. Hey, can you keep this between us? Thank you. Please take this for your trouble.
Director, I'm on the soldier floor.
Head to the entrance ASAP. We've been massively compromised.
Massively? All right, I'm on it.
Good luck.
Entrance. Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building! Is this Genesis's doing?
Activating combat mode. Resolved.
Sephiroth. The intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who is that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department and lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zack. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a coming.
Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick.
You've got to be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Make Garcia's crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, Rude.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Duh. You're a Turk too?
I'm Cisne.
I'm Zack. Pleasure to meet ya.
Zack, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer.
Oh, how generous. Well, Sung, Zack, I gotta go.
I'll leave this to
activating combat mode.
Damn.
looking for a man named Hollander. If you find him, detain him.
Thank you so much!
Just up ahead, a really cool older girl came and saved me. But bad guys with big weapons came too!
That young lady gave us time to escape by charging out alone.
Please, mister! I'll give you my favorite treasure. So please, help that girl!
Yes, please!
Thanks, man. You saved me. Oh, yeah. Those masked guys causing all that havoc? I think I saw their leader just now. He's up ahead on this street. I'd stay clear if I were you. That is a token of gratitude.
Genesis! No, they're copies?
Activating combat mode.
This is not good.
All's well that ends well, Slick.
It's done.
That's Turk's teamwork. Pretty good, right?
Brace yourself!
You can do it, Zack.
Ah!
when I was a kid. I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. Impressive, Soldier First Class. You've got skill.
Well, unlike the Turks, fighting's our main thing.
Here, a little gift for helping me out. All right then, I'm off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
Once Sector 8 is clear, come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they
do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes, for real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail!
Is that Angeal's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room.
Hmm?
We used to sneak in there for fun, when the seconds were out. Genesis. Angeal. And I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act One.
You remember.
How can I not when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
Is that the best you can do?
kill Sephiroth, huh?
Angeal, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis?
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
Stop! You'll destroy this place.
That's no way to talk to a hero!
Enough!
Angeal.
Out of my way!
Genesis!
Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But as for Angeal.
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
Haha. One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen? Angeal, what are you up to? Where are you?
Hollander's laboratory is right down this way. It's a private, unsanctioned facility. We may find leads on Angeal.
All right, let's go.
Hollander's lap.
All right.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Prove your honor to me.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
The door isn't receiving power. The source is... Zach, open the valve on the lowest level. That should open the door.
there's a monster inside. Is this where they make the copies?
These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look.
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However, Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth.
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zack, go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again. You never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured. One flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero, or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Aunt Geo? Tell me!
Activating combat mode.
Went this way.
Activating combat mode.
Better run for it!
understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? And Jill!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zack? What do angels dream of?
Geo.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human. Defend yourself!
Tell me what happened.
Mom? I want to help out a friend, but I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Mom?
Hello? Hooray!
Heaven?
Not quite. It's a church. Hmm?
An angel?
No, I'm Aerith. You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really. Hello? That's all I did.
Thank you so much, Aerith. I'm Zack. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No, no. Aha. Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly. Stop! Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally, people are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal. Oh. You don't see a lot of flowers in Midgar. They're like luxury items around here.
They only grow here. Although, I planted some outside my house, too.
If I were you, I'd sell them.
Hmm?
Midgar is full of flowers, your wallet's full of money.
Midgar full of flowers. Wallet full of money? Never thought of it that way. The exit? That door. Going already? Then look at the flowers a little more.